Good morning, friends. First, we will be about to talk to the GST. GST introduced in India 1st July 2017. India approved the Constitution Amendment Bill for Goods and Service Tax to be the 8th September 2016. Implemented by the GST April 2017, 160 countries of GST, 24 states are accepted to GST. So coming to the India, for GST is accepted. Maximum GST in India for 5 to 8.8%. Advantages for reduced tax on tax, one India, one tax, replace all major tax, less paperwork. 6% for food graining, 5% commodity used items. First GST for the country is France. Dual GST for Canada and India. India first proposed for 2000. India GST for Calcutta, Delhi. Chairman for Arun Jaitley. Threshold limit for 10 lakhs. Northeastern state of vital areas. Normal state 20 lakhs. Act, Company Act for 2013, Amendment 122. GST day for the July 1st. Good morning, friends. First, we will be about to talk to the GST.